West Ham manager Slaven Bilic praised Dimitri Payet after his injury time free kicks off Accrington Stanley 1-0 in the EFL Cup. The Hammers, reeling from four straight defeats in all competitions and amid a backdrop of discontent at their new stadium, were down to 10 men and heading for extra time against the Sky Bet League 2 side. But Payet, on his halftime substitute, sent them through with a trademark strike in the 6th minute of stoppage time.